أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الفتاح الله سبحانه وتعالى has been described as الفتاح. This comes in many meanings. One meaning is the ultimate judge, another the opener of all portals, and another the victory giver. This is the 18th name within the Asma'ul Husna, which is ascribed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is the most trustworthy and wise judge, who will judge between his servants, and on the day of resurrection, he will judge them with perfect justice. Allah is the one who opens all the doors of mercy, profit, and sustenance to his slaves, and provides them a means of attaining both the good in this life and the hereafter. He opens the eyes and the hearts of those who are sincere towards the truth. He removes their difficulty and gives victory and opens the doors of understanding and knowledge so that we may know him, love him and repent to him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the opener of knowledge. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Fattah, meaning the opener, the person who recites this name frequently will face victory. Al-Fattah has also been mentioned in the Holy Quran, where it is said, O our sustainer, lay thou open the truth between us and our people, for thou art the best of all to lay open the truth. That is in Surah Al-A'raf.